we have a super diverse group of folks that are doing stuff out here, and I just love that. I think people are just starting to realize what variety and great food there is here in Orlando, and it's not just the theme parks, but they're starting to realize that, wow, there's some legitimately good chefs doing great things. We take traditional foods that I grew up with and my family grew up cooking, and then we put a little fun spin on it, or sometimes we take something that's not Southern and make it Southern via the technique or the ingredients that we're using. So we have a lighter style of what people might consider Southern food, and it's a little more compelling and easier to approach, I think.
So Orlando's actually seen a real renaissance in the last 5 to 6 years of real innovators, either born and raised here or coming from abroad and finding fertile ground to try their ideas and to grow their businesses. I'd say the key goal for East End is to really incubate ideas, incubate businesses, create a venue where conversation can happen over a glass of kombucha. Someone can rent time in the kitchen and do a pop-up out front. But really, there's not a middle ground right now between a farmer's market and a retail shop in a strip center somewhere. So to create a place where we can galvanize people's interests, to draw people together, to market validate cool ideas, and give them a space to do it, that doesn't have to mortgage their home to try something.